Guys, in this video, we'll talk about the MAT exam. All you want to know about the MAT exam, we are going to cover up in this video. So MAT have got five sections: DI, logic, verbal, quant. GK is the fifth section, but GK scores are not calculated in the overall percentile. The GK score are not counted, so we'll just consider 180, 160 mark per paper. So there are 160 mark, 40 question each per section. And total marks 140 mark, one question per mark. DI and verbal is comparatively more easier. Logic and quant is comparatively more high level in the paper. And then time breakup, I would recommend that 30 minutes is either breakup of time. Yeah. So we'll give equal time to all the four sections. And attempt wise, you have to attempt 135 question, which means 35, 30. To get JB or top 4, top 10 for the MS programs. And for the PGDM program, attempt of 120 is going to be a good attempt. So give a couple of mocks and we'll finalize how much you're scoring in that mocks. We'll check how much is the attempt. Because MAT is a pure game of accuracy, not attempt. Yeah. So attempt ke baad kitna accuracy aata, that is more important. Okay, so this is your main sheet. Please pause the video and you can take a screenshot of this thing so that you can keep this for safe. Alright, please pause the video and check it out so that you can understand. Please pause, please download the sheet. Download this, take a screenshot of the sheet. Now we'll talk about the cutoff for some time. So you go to cticking.com/mat, cticking.com/mat, and we have the cutoff for all these colleges. So Bajaj is accepting MAT score as well. So JBMS cutoff 99.99. Fidnam never 98, all the MS program. So this is the MS program. So if you want MS program, you have to attempt 135 question plus out of 160. And then for the PGDM programs, your cutoff have to be, attempt should be around 110-120. So 120 plus attempt is a good attempt, so that our overall score become enough for this thing. So cticking.com/mat is where you have to go to check out the cutoff for the MAT colleges. Yeah, cticking.com/mat. Alright, so we got this overview. Now we're going to the deep of that. I have divided the complete MAT paper into 11 parts. Right from analytical reasoning to arithmetic, DI, data sufficiency, data comparison, English, RC, verbal reasoning, vocabulary, equations and numbers, modern maths, geometry. So the 11 parts of the paper. Each of them is important. Analytical reasoning, 27 questions. Arithmetic, 24 questions. This is importance wise I have done. DI 25 questions, data sufficiency and data comparison, which is normally ignored by everybody, 15 questions. Yeah, that's a breakup for each of them, each other section. So especially the first 5-6 section are the most important. Abhi aapko maths pasand nahi hai, theek hai, maths ka tino part agar chhod doge, so you are missing out on 16 question. But remaining 16 chhod bhi diya, to remaining 145 question at least I can try. That's why I did the importance wise. So these are all the important topics. Marking them first. Okay. Alright, now we'll go deep down into each of the section to find out which section is more important, which section is less important. Yeah. So DI, data analysis and data sufficiency. Within that section, out of 40 questions, DI is 25 questions. We can see the breakup here. And data comparison, data sufficiency is 15 questions. That is the 40 mark of first section, section number 1. Then logic mein blood relationship, circle arrangement, direction sense, all the topic together, puzzles, series, all topic together, 27 question, and verbal reasoning, 13 questions. Same way, verbal, grammar, usage, 5 question, 5 plus 5, 10 questions, RC, 20 question, and vocabulary, 10 question. So 10 grammar, 20 vocabulary, 20 RC, 10 vocabulary. And in quant, obviously arithmetic is the main thing, 24 question based on arithmetic out of 40. Numbers and equation not that important, 4 questions. PNC probability, 5 questions, and geometry mensuration, 7 questions. So that's a 160 mark breakup. Alright, the link to the sheet I have given in the description box. You can download the sheet. I want you to find out how much you're scoring in each of the sections. So one by one you have to mark it out how much you're scoring. So description box, there's a link where you can download the sheet and you can follow that sheet. Alright. So that's a complete overview about the MAT section. So finally, attempt wise, your attempt have to be 135 plus. In math, they don't tell you the exact score. They give you a score out of 800. And the problem is 99.99 to 99.92. Everybody इनका score is 800 plus. तो आप एक बार इस शीट में जाके यू कैन चेक इट आउट, यू कैन डाउनलोड द शीट एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट यू कैन प्रिपेयर फॉर द मैट एग्जाम. बजाज, सिडनम, ऑल द कॉलेज आर एक्सेप्टिंग मैट स्कोर एज वेल. मैट, एटमा, दे एक्सेप्ट ऑल द स्कोर. या सो दिस वीडियो विल गिव द कंप्लीट ओवरव्यू अबाउट द मैट एग्जाम. ठीक है, इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स आई ऑल्सो गिवन द लिंक इन केस यू वॉन्ट टू जॉइन अस फॉर अवर मॉक सीरीज. यू कैन जॉइन अस फॉर मैट एंड सीईटी अदर एग्जाम्स. ओके.